Just imagine there were no translations. Most of us could probably never read Homer or Shakespeare or Tolstoy or the Bible, for instance. Our children couldn't read Harry Potter. The Japanese wouldn't know Heidi. So that's why support for translation is such an important part of our work in the literature department at Proletia. So if we want people around the world to read all the great books from Switzerland, we need the person of the translator. There are many metaphors for translators, like bridge builder or ferryman or smuggler, and all of them emphasize the fact that he or she is someone who carries something from one side to another. In this case, words, stories, knowledge, culture. Our 12 Swiss Books magazine is one of our tools for this work. It's a selection of newly published books from Switzerland in all four national languages. Books which we think are so great that they should be read by people in all parts of Switzerland and of the world. Publishers, agents, translators will find all important information on rights, sample translations, and so on. And everyone else interested in literature, for them it's an opportunity to find out about new books, to maybe find a Christmas gift for your mom or your brother. This year we created this additional lovely poster which highlights authors from La Romandie, which is the French-speaking part of Switzerland. And we made this because the French language is guest of honor at this year's Frankfurt Book Fair. And so, of course, we also want to showcase la littérature romande. So if you need a book to read with a glass of wine, check this out.